Let's turn this off. Welcome back, everybody. Old Guys Game for Life. I'm Jimmy here. We're going to get back at this Division 2 Manhunt target. And we are going to try to... Well, I'm actually ready to go walk out the door and go to work. So let's see where we're at. We're going to try it one more time. Maybe a couple more times.
Entering safe area. Agent in need of backup.
Yes. Backup request. We're going to go right there to the end. Cool. Yeah, it froze up on 68. Why? There you go.
An agent has reconnected. Vigilante Kaplan. Status, deceased.
Thank you for handling that situation, Agent.
Agent, get to the castle. You need to hear this.
Endorsement received.
Thank you, thank you. All right, let's hope I can still go there and listen to it. Or if it was only for that. That would suck if I have to do that over again.
Also, control point nearby.
Nope, just listen to recording. Hey there. Gotta be all quiet when you're gaming with other people because they're like, I don't want to be streamed on. But hell of a lot easier with more people, that's for sure. All right, here we go. Let's listen in.
Bomb New York. You need to stop them. We gotta get you to Coney Island.
All right, looks like I'm going to Coney Island. Don't know why. Coney Island. Here we go. What time is it? 7:50. I got out. 20 minutes to do this. If not, definitely need to come back later and do it.
Nope. Stovepipe seems done with the black tusk. If we can bring him in, we can stop the attack on New York, and not gonna lie, he would be an incredible asset. Okay, Agent. I've got eyes on Stovepipe. Looks like he's repairing one of the launchers on the beach.
1 minute. Okay, let's change this around. This is the problem. There we go. Perfect. Is it? Let's get into this, guys. We'll find Stovepipe and kick his ass. Alright, there's nobody here. I'll take it. Not gonna lie, it was a little easier with the eagle bearer there because
this is weird. Stovepipe's not wearing any protective gear.
There's only two launchers, and I don't see any other hostiles. Where are the dirty bombs? This doesn't make any sense. You don't send one guy to take Manhattan.
Dirty bombs. Yes, let's go find those dirty bombs. Dirty bombs.
The road's clear. You're free to head west past the roller coaster.
I'm just booking right in there, ain't I?
You're in range, but he's not shooting. Stovepipe is at a mortar launcher on the south shore. Be careful. This doesn't feel right.
I'm fine. I'm good. Don't worry. So good, I'm gonna hurdle this. Point. What?
Cindy said you'd be out of mortar range if you stay close to the launcher. But you've encountered no opposition. And Stovepipe hasn't moved since you got there. You're clear to approach the hostile.
Dude, he's scared. He's totally freaking scared of me, dude. I know. What's up? Don't worry. I'll toast him.
Electronic device detected.
Dead?
Identification confirmed. Zachary, Stovepipe, BD, status deceased.
I didn't get to kill him?
What the fuck? This is a trap.
Marauder, squad copter. Detected.
Damn. Agent, drone incoming, get to cover.
That's crazy, dude.
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Marauder class quadcopter detected.
Gone. Drones and everything, damn. Bogus. An EMP would be really nice right about now.
Get to the extraction point. Torres will meet you there.
Where's the extraction point?
God damn it. There was never any dirty bombs. Sokolova gave us just enough clues. The EMP was under attack, and Stovepipe might be in the way. To kill him, and it's probably gonna pin his death on us. Shore up that newly earned true son support and turn her problem into a martyr. We can't let her get away with this.
Yeah, but where'd those mortars go? They didn't.
System malfunctioning.
You going to New York?
System restored.
Oh, hey, that looked like it hurt.
Oh, fuck. Heads up, agent. That mortar is back online. You got incoming.
System disrupted.
Oh, man.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System powered. System curtailed.
I cannot use my skills. I'm gonna change out. I gotta change out. Oh shit.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Vital signs critical. Agent killed.
Apparently I should have a different build on, but I don't. There we go.
Oh, fuck. Heads up, agent. That mortar is back online. You've got to...
System disrupted. Agent requesting backup. System restored.
Oh fuck, it won't let me do it.
Serious trauma detected.
It won't let me do my EMP.
System reactivated.
Why the fuck can I do
system curtailed? Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System restored.
Not good.
System.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System disrupted. System back online. System disrupted.
Damn.
System reactivated.
I didn't get to kill Stovepipe. That sucks.
Automated turrets detected.
Uh-oh.
Agent, you have to take out those turrets. Taurus can't approach for extraction until you get those turrets offline.
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System functioning.
Where the fuck is it? There. Okay.
System curtailed.
Shit. So it's behind him. Okay, I can do this.
System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated.
Okay. This is a pain in the ass, not gonna lie.
System back online. System curtailed. System malfunctioning. System reactivated.
Barely made that. That way. Okay, I got this. Dude, those warhounds are different. They got flamethrowers? Shit. I'm dead.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Alright.
Agent.
So I need a kind of fireproofy build. Have one, but it's
zero.
Weak as shit. We got new dogs, flamethrower dogs.
Agent, warhounds up ahead. You'll need to clear them before Torres can approach for extraction.
What's wrong?
Serious trauma.
My God, those things are badass. Fuck.
Agent, warhounds up ahead. You'll need to clear them before Torres can approach for extraction.
Respawn. I'm gonna change my build. Don't believe I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna go with skills. When in doubt, stay out. Gotta get to a place where they can't get to me. fucking wrong build. Fuck you, kill me.
Serious trauma detected.
Why the fuck did I do that?
Agent, vital signs, zero.
Alright, one more time. Let's see where... Nobody's texted me, so nobody's on the way. Okay, there's that. There we go. I think I got the right build. Well, let's just figure it out. I want that right there. Come on. Oof. Get off, Sparkle. It's taking it. It's taking it. Hell yeah, Sparkle's done.
There's no time to celebrate. We need you back in DC. We're under attack.
Yep, they're taking the White House. Back to my Strico build. Taking the White House. Oh god, this is good. I already know what's coming. I know what's coming down the pike. Gonna be the ending. Yo. I haven't watched anything, or I don't know what's going on. I just kind of my theory, and I'm going with it. So even if Zoltan called me right now, my work guys, oh, let's go to work. I'll be like, you need to give me 10 minutes. Tell him I'm taking a crap. That's what I'll do. Here we go. Told you they're taking the White House.
I can't get a hold of Manny or Fred. Wally's mobile shade server is the only reason my skills and comms still work. The range is limited, so stay close. Stovepipe was a fucking distraction. Sokolova waited until you were off site to take down the network. I'm going ahead. I don't know how much range this thing has.
Kelso's gonna die. Oh,
Agent,
shit.
We can't lose the White House.
Oh, we do. We do. Ms. Kelso. This is just my theory. I do not know, but, hold on, Dad. What's up? I don't know. I took advantage of it and playing my game, and it's, getting good.
Agent,
Yep, I know. Trying to hurry up as much as I can. I'm playing this on challenge. Get off the fucking wall. It is, ladies and gentlemen, the White House. Oh. Told you they'd take that thing, too. It's gone. Damn. They took the chemical, whatever that shit's called. Be so cool if they just love. What the fuck?
Detected. Detected.
I can't believe I'm doing this fucking solo. This would be so much better with people.
You're dead.
Oh, you're dead. Get it.
Perimeter secure. Agent, meet me inside. We need to secure the site.
Oh, maybe we don't lose the White House. Maybe this is where Kelso dies. Dude, after I got everything for the White House, they go and destroy it. Manny's dead? Oh. Lewis is.
Shit.
Echo detected.
It should really be me.
We don't have much time. Get safe to the panic room. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Thank you, friend.
This is in the wheelchair. Is that Anderson?
Maybe we'll be.
Who the fuck was that?
Eyes on the target. Confirmation. Eliminate or acquire.
Eliminate.
Copy that.
Sit rep.
Taking off the fire. Down 2 men.
Squad leader, come in. Status report. Come in, squad leader. Agent, execute.
The fuck was that? Some sort of new hunter? Manny's alive. Fred. Anderson's alive. Fred is dead. Fred is dead.
We need to get Schaefer settled and secure.
Oh, Schaefer.
He was the target.
Sorry, not what Anderson. Schaefer. Network? Duh. Sorry.
Black Tusk used some tech to exploit the defenses. Overheard someone say the countermeasures worked perfectly. Whatever Black Tusk did, they did it remotely and they shut down the entire network. Okay. Give me a hand. 3, 2, 1.
All right.
Can we still use our tech?
As long as we have a mobile shade server. It's limited range and air gapped. They'd have to upload directly onto the server to disable it.
We lost the shade network too?
Okay. Down. We need to figure out how much the network went down. If it was a local or global attack.
Yeah, we didn't lose the White House, but the White House sure got fucked up.
It's a tourniquet when someone's blown your leg off.
I'll get the defenses back online.
I'll take care of Sleeping Beauty.
Hey, wake them up.
Server's connected. Perimeter defenses back online.
Okay, Isaac.
I'll check in with New York, make sure they're still up.
If Black Tusk could take out the global network remotely, we're finished.
I need to talk to Roy.
Hope you're worth it, Schaefer.
Wow. Objective failed. What do you mean? Holy crap.
Perimeter defense and comms are
can't down. Get a hold of Manny
Black
or Fred.
Tusk have breached
while
the White House.
Mobile shade server is
wait a minute.
My skills and comms still work. The range is limited, so stay close.
All right. I'm confused. All right, we had the White House. We were inside. All that shit went through. And all of a sudden, now we gotta do it all over again?
Distraction. Sokolova waited until you were off-site to take down the network. I'm going ahead. I don't know how much range this thing has, so keep up. Agent, we can't lose the White House.
Like I don't got any skills going. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to go much longer. They're going to be here in a minute to work.
Razorback detected. Weak points detected.
Well, Man, they just dropped my shield like nothing.
Points detected. System reactivated. Vital signs critical.
Why does it say objective failed? What did I do? Okay, skip all this shit. I don't need to do it again.
All clear.
Telling me the game's messed up and I can't go forward?
Echo detected.
It should really be me.
We don't have much time. Get Shafe to the panic room. I'll hold him off as long as I can.
Shafe?
Thank you, friend.
Get Shafe. Okay, fur.
Maybe we'll be eating your fingers soon.
No problem, man. Skip.
Eyes on the target.
Copy. Okay.
Eliminate or fly.
Eliminate.
Copy that.
Hit rep.
Taking hostile fire. Down two men.
Squad leader, come in. Status report. Come in, squad leader. God damn it. Agent.
Nice. All right, there we go. We can cut this scene. Hopefully, come on outside. Objective failed. I am not going to go in that way. Oh, shoot. I'm going to go in another way. See what happens. I don't know why it says that. Only one way we can go. So if it kicks me back, I got to find out what I'm doing wrong.
Hold of Manny or Fred.
All right, something's up. Why does it say that?
Skills and comms still work. The range is limited, so stay close.
All right, this is bull crap. Don't want that. Don't want that. All right, we get to figure out what the hell's going on. All right, until then. I gotta go to work. Old Guys Game for Life. I'm Jimmy here, and this has been almost the end of it. We'll get back on it tonight. Thank you all for watching, and I'm out of here. Y'all have a great day, a great night, great evening, whatever it is. You guys game for life out.